Oh. Hi.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
I am if I'm winning.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade?
Okay, Constance.
Got plenty in stock to get rid of. Happy to take things off you, too.
So, Zeke, what's your story?
Nothing wild. Was holding off looters from my store until it was my turn to leave. Didn't count on them getting so... bitey.
everyone. Big day. Night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
Ops, I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this is playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you?
Aubrey! Aubrey, get back!
I don't know what happened. Scamper never tackles me.
Don't look. Just get back.
Scamper! Scamper! No! Get off him, you! Ah!
Aubrey! No! It's... Aubrey! Your leg!
Hey! Hey! What are you doing down there? Get away from the water!
Aubrey! We've got to...
Take a look around. Hello? Food critic? Let's make it to go. Ugh. Today's special, rotten fish. A sign of life. You're going to be the one on the menu, dumbass. Okay, must be something around here. Yeah. So who's got the car keys? Yep, he's losing it. Thank you. Here. Someone's back there. Dumpster diving? Sure, healthier than the hot dogs, but come on. Thank you. What was his final verdict? I rate it 1 star.
bag's a little heavy, so you want to buy anything and lighten my load?
DD09. 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 Your faithful little friend.
Are you?
Yes, I am Sarah Shepard. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time.
Okay. I was gonna say, are you the lady from the radio, but never mind.
Ha ha ha!
Be careful.
I'll admit it. That was stupid, but also incredibly... Yeah. Impressive.
Hey! Space Fox! Yeah! Kid in my sixth grade class had your face on a lunchbox. That's crazy.
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
Sure I am. It's us against them now.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid DD toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
Or, DD? What's a DD?
DD-09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. Can't stand the thing. But Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
Tell you what. If I take D-squared here to Sebastian, he can fix it on the spot.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take Didi. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. Kid's lost enough as it is.
Thank you. Hey, Dee Dee, volume down. Help! Dee Dee! Deactivate! Dee Dee, turn off! Ames!
Sign of Sebastian here. All right, come on, you noisy bag of bolts.
Thank you.
Didi? You okay in there?
Hey! Can you hear me? There are body snatchers everywhere! You gotta get out of here!
Hey! That must be Sebastian. Let's go, Didi.
Why is DD09 acting like this? I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with.
Ooh.
O-9 acting like this. I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with. Body snatchers for now. Bring DD09 over here so we can talk. So where's Mrs. Shepard? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you?
Let's see. Safe at the fuel station. She let me borrow it. To save your butt, Amy.
So the captain sent you? But I'm fine. I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
Well, nothing except your dumb toy here won't stop beeping. It's attracting every body snatcher to your base, dude. If I was any slower, Sarah and Dee Dee would be zombie chow.
Aw, oh, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me.
All right. Chill. She's not even mad at you. She just wants to know you're okay. Get Dee Dee to shut up and head back.
You're right. I'll fix DD09 up and return to camp. Please. Take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you.